God bless you all for coming, and I will hand the microphone to the chairman for his address, and you'll have the time to ask all your questions, you'll have the time to comment, and if there are issues that you would like us to discuss, I will we'll take it from there. Please.
Ladies and gentlemen, I earlier on observed that we're not starting this meeting as scheduled. And on the strength of that, I crave the knowledge of this House to invoke the provisions of Section 17, Article 17 of this association's document. And it was agreed that Sir Peter Owaifo chair this meeting. And I think he has been so endorsed. Any other chairman that is coming now, I don't think he's been elected. We have to stay until we finish our proceeding. Thank you.
I second the motion just raised by last speaker.
Does anybody have an object?
Good morning, everybody. All protocol will be observed. It's unfortunate that this motion was moved in absentia of your people who are in this building serving you. We have the chairman in a meeting in the general manager's office. I have been in your people's midst, and I told one of the board directors there's an information I needed to pass to him. And he told me he's in the GM's office. Getting there, I met the chairman, the GM, and one other director named Mr. Ajayi. They were there holding a meeting that has to do with question. And I want to believe, I do not know if there has been a time that meeting has been summoned and we started as scheduled. Whatever we are doing, we should be fair with ourselves. It has never happened. The last AGM held here, we started at about 1.5 or close to 2 hours lateness. Why is it so? Because we feel sense of belonging needs to be given to everybody. And it is not everybody that is resident in Lagos here. We have people that this person came in all the way from Kwara. These are people from Abeokuta. So we have people that come all the way from all the nooks and crannies of the nation. I think it is important we look into issues critically before motion or a decision be made. That's my remark.
Where is the
and it has to be
placed,
and it has to be placed on record.
Where is Chief Tony
Okorocha?
That is what brought the motion.
Please. One house. Please, sir.
Observation.
Okay, hold on. Everybody will talk. Hold on. Just hold on. Please, hold on. At least we have elders in our midst. And if not for anything, you know, at least we have Sir Peter Owaifo here. So please just calm down. What Alhaji SK Sensation said was the correct thing. You know, we have all been around, we were downstairs having a meeting, whilst we wait for others to come. So what he said was correct. But I want to give the mic to the only professor here and let him speak first, and we'll take it from there. No, please, before the observation, please. Yes, before the next thing.
Observation.
Listen. In our state, well, this thing, I'm a director. As
Does it mean that the meeting you are having does not concern the school director?
I said, does the meeting you are having, as they said that I'm having a meeting downstairs, does it not concern her?
Okay, hold on, sir. Just hold on. Okay, no. Before you, sir, please, hold on, sir. Hello, sir.
Yes, sir.
Please, can I just take your seat, please? No, please. You will speak, please. Please hold on. If you permit me, let me give the microphone to Prof. Do I give you the mic?
Okay. I greet you with humility.
God bless you, sir.
You may want to know the beginning of PMRS and COSO. I'm a stakeholder. If I will form PIMA, go to the records, that's history now. And PMRS, which metamorphosed into COSO, I was also a stakeholder, we formed it. And I cannot close my eyes to see this organization, this COSO breakdown, you know, and without an impact. So I want to appeal to you to have faith in COSO and have faith also in this annual general meeting we are holding right now. We have heard a few rumors here and there, up and down, and online, and different people coming in to say they have elected a new chairman to run COSO. Is that right?
No, we didn't have the election. It's a rumor. It's a rumor.
So, what you are saying now is that you mean you do not know that the party has changed hands?
Why is he not here?
Someone is talking. So, hello.
Okay.
So,
let the music play.
Please. It is not in our tradition. Hello, it's not in our tradition when people are talking to interrupt. Please, let's grant you due respect.
So, please. If the parties have changed hands and there's a new chairman, but was he called, was he given a fair hearing before this new changeover? Was he questioned? Was he sanctioned and given time to defend himself if there was any problem? So why suddenly? Because to me, I'm surprised. I came here for a meeting. And I wasn't sure what I was hearing was true. But it appears there is some problem somewhere. And suddenly, something has also happened without those of us in the industrial state, in the industry.
No.
So I want you to call Tony.
Let him come.
He should be here. Call him wherever he is.
This is AJ. I think we have our
team. You want me to call him myself?
Yes, call him. We don't have any other chairman is not chief to the village. If he's not willing, let him come and tell us that he's not willing to be the chairman of first
chairman.
If he's not interested, let him come and tell us he's the chairman.
Let him come and tell us he's the chairman.
Hello. We hold on. We will call. Hello. We are trying to make a call. So if you calm down. But why we are trying to make the call? There are people that have raised their hands. You know, so Mr. No, there are two people that have raised their hand. Please, sir.
Give him the mic.
Please, can you?
Distinguished members of COSOM, the chairman of this occasion, please. I want to thank you and the entire members of COSOM. The chairman so elected
hello.
Is this.
Hello, please, we need you in the house. Please, thank you. Wherever you are,
hello, sir. It's me, Chinny. To be ordered by the House to come to the meeting right now, wherever you are. Yes, the language ordered you to come here right now. Then we need you to come and explain what is going on. That you don't understand what is going on.
Have respect anyway. That is exactly what is trying to happen here.
A house divided against itself should not stand. Listen, gentlemen. I want to also believe that this house has put our able Professor Savito Waifu to chairman this meeting.
Yes.
And even at that, we are not unaware that there is no wrangling in COSOM. That some people just came up, sat down in their own conference, and sacked the leadership of this COSOM. It is not accepted. There is a Latin maxim which says "Audi utere patem." You must hear from the other side because it is a law of natural justice. Even God, your creator, my creator, had got a fair hearing from Adam and Eve. Why should you not get a fair hearing? This Congress, this entire meeting, is the highest making body of COSOM. And we should so move that Sir Victor Waifu chairman this meeting for today until Mr. Tony Okoroji comes. Thank you very much.
Hello, please, one house, please. Is there any other thing different? Because the motion has been moved. Is there any other thing different from, okay.
Please.
Sounding and big. But legally, let us look at this thing. COSOM belongs to everybody. And how would I say? The way we started this meeting, some people were holding their constitution, and the same COSOM that created this constitution. So I like the way they have vested the situation. But for the sake of next time, it might not really play out the way it's playing out today. Concerning the removal, I don't think anybody on COSOM, anybody can be appointed today and anybody can be appointed tomorrow. I think it's left for every one of us to support whoever is newly appointed, and for us to be shouting, this is not a political party, please. This is custom, and it's for the benefit of everybody. And if anybody is newly appointed, it might be for our own benefit. So for him to start explaining why.
Hello, hello, please, can we, madam, please, can we please, hold on. Hello, hold up, please. If we don't speak quiet, we will listen to what I want to say. We all agree that everyone has the right to give their own opinion. Everyone has their own opinion. Let's accord that respect. You might not like what anybody is saying, but the decorum is that when someone is speaking, we allow the person to express themselves. Whether you like it or not, at the end of the day, it is what the majority says. But give people the chance to express themselves. It will be wrong if we shut people down. We are not known for that. So please continue, please.
What I'm trying to say is that the only problem here is that when they were introducing the board of directors, I would have loved them to formally introduce the new chairman.
That was what was going to happen before the motion was moved.
And but you can still do that. No. With the permission of the new chairman, can we everything is ordered. You have to, as in,
yes,
to follow procedures. So the point is that people, they've heard that there's a new chairman. Everybody has their supporters. Yeah, I'm not a supporter of anybody. I'm a supporter of let's move forward. So the point is that if there's a new chairman, with the permission, the new chairman, and then they should introduce the new chairman. Then any other explanation should come afterward. But we should not take things too personal. That's what I'm trying to say. It's not a political party.
Which was why when Alaji was speaking, he was saying that the motion that was moved was premature. That was why he was saying that the motion has been moved that Prof chairs this meeting. You know? And Honorable asked a question with respect to the meeting that he was involved in. All that we require is simple explanation to why things are the way they are. You know? So, but I will crave our indulgence. Chief Obrogi has been called. If we can be patient enough, and I agree that it is good to hear from every exactly. So if we crave our previous indulgence to please calm down and listen to every party and everyone involved, and we'll move forward. What's our objective at Kusun is to take this organization further. Don't we want to have a 10-story building? We cannot end, our journey does not end here. So what I appeal to us is please calm down. Every explanation, you have a right to ask any question under the heaven, and you have a right to be given those answers. So please, I will take other questions, but I would like Mr. Joel Ajayi to speak. Thank you.
Kusun, I want to welcome you all to this EGM. I want to thank you all for taking your time and making the observation that we have made. We have a society that is democratically working. Those of us who are elected directors were democratically elected. And you look at all the directors the same level. There is no one that is bigger than the other. But when the directors come together, they will go among themselves, choose one of them to lead as chairman. The house do not choose the chairman for the directors. That is the rule, and it's everywhere. And that is what we have here. You are calling the constitution, yes. But the rules of engagement of appointing directors is that the whole house we employ directors to work for us, and we were so elected. You did not choose the chairman when you elected us to share as directors, did you?
No.
So why is the problem there?
Exactly.
Let me land. If directors now decide within themselves, with the chairman sitting, to say he wants one there to lead us, and the chairman was there sitting, so I will not bring that new chairman to you. The existing chairman was seated while another chairman was elected. If you are not informed, anyhow, anyway, then ask your GM, who is responsible for the administration of the association, is the CEO of our society, not the chairman. Chairman is a political position. We were elected, we can go. The GM remains, and he has the responsibility to inform you. If he has not informed you, ask him now, why did he inform you officially? Why did he just call the chairman to come and address without telling you that we have a new chairman? Tell us now, why did you do that? It will be straight to you. Sure, it will be straight to you because you don't win with it properly.
Hello. Question. Some of you are having an article on our association. You are having it. If the board decided between in the Senate, this house is the supreme authority. Whatever you don't like, you nullify it. Some of you are having the argument. Nobody will tell you that when directors sit down, they will start whatever they like and it's accepted.
Okay, hold on. At least we have Professor Wifo here. He just whispered to my ear now that I should please allow the floor before any of the directors speak. So please, let's, the directors will speak.
Praise the living Jesus. My name is Engineer Sharon S. of Wilson Joshua, the National President of Music Producers and Bandits Association of Nigeria, MUGMA. I have been following this great society right from the start to its end, and there has been progress. Thank you.
Listen, give me your ESP. Now, the man we invited to come, the Chief Tony Okoroji, is already here. This is a very simple matter. The house is custom. The house that you are custom. Therefore, not me, not the chairman, not the general manager, not the board member. Without you, there will be no custom. Without you, no custom. I was on the reality of the house, who of themselves, the board members and the chairman. Is it possible?
No!
They're collecting reality on your behalf, and you are custom. You are the real custom.
Yes.
When you speak, it is final.
Yes.
Because of my experience in life, experience in administration. I was a commissioner in a those last country, and I know administration, I know politics, I know music, I know art. I'm not just a professor.
Please, someone is speaking now. Can we be quiet?
I'm a professor of academics. As I speak now, I'm even doing a program, a PhD program at Ugo campus. So you go there, you will see a big structure. So it's not AKA, also known as. No, this is serious. Serious. So when I speak, you listen. I call in Chief Tony Okoroji because of what was going on here. And because of what happened, what has taken place, which appears to me like what they call a palace school or kangaroo. Mr. Tony or Chief Tony, please stand up. We are here.
Please.
We are here to have a level playing ground and also to decide who will continue as the chairman of KOSOM today. Chairman is not forever. You cannot be there forever. When it is time, you know what is called relay race? You hand over relay race on a mic. I said, go. You hand over to the next person. And it goes on until the final leg, you know, presses the tape. And that is what is going to happen. We want to praise you for all your efforts. In less than 7 years, or just 7 years, we have been able to bring up. Don't cry. No, people can't be so ungrateful. If you want to go, you will go, we celebrate you. So, we praise you, we thank you for all you have done. And nobody is perfect. You have your own problem, you have your own effort, you have your own, mistakes. We are not saying that you are perfect. But then, is that enough to just push you aside? No! Bring in everybody! No! The experience of God! to come to play.
And you will now transfer it to the business.
Ladies and gentlemen, when you give it, come closer. Were you giving any question? Were you stumbling into any meeting by the board? A board of inquiry, was it set up to ask you different problems of whatever, what you have done, what you have not done, why you have to be changed? Were you giving a fair hearing? Yes or no?
I was not really hearing whatsoever.
So now, to cut matters short, I don't want you to talk again. Those who went nowhere told your body to carry on as chairman. The new chairman, they said they elected. Can you say yes? So, by your power, the power vested in you and all of us, that election is declared non-election.
Oh, son!
Let it be!
Sit down,
please.
Professor Sir Victor Waifu. I have said to myself, maybe it's time to go and let God's son be. But he's somebody that I have a tremendous respect. He's an icon.
You're blowing the camera.
Not just of the Nigerian music industry, but of the country. And he cannot call me and invite me, and I say no to him. I love you all. Thank you. I have practically lived my life. There's nowhere they have not taken me to. They've taken me to EFCC. They've taken me to SARS. I have had to sue Sun newspaper, sue this day newspaper, sue Vanguard newspaper for information. They carried me and said they were going to lock me up because they said I was tracing somebody to kill somebody. Over and over again, I have won in court over. I didn't take anybody's one penny. I didn't take anybody's wife. I didn't take anybody's life. I swore with the Bible to defend the interest of Nigerian musicians for the rest of my life. Anybody that has shown me love, I love you back. Anybody that has shown me hate, I forgive you. This is a family, and I expect that within our family, sometimes what has happened will happen. I'm a father. I expect all kinds of things from members of our family. But with what you have shown me today, I will never let you down. This organization will move from strength to strength. I promise you next year it will be double. But let me tell you something. Our organization is under attack.
Yes.
Our organization is under attack. From outside. Some of our colleagues who are doing what they are doing, some of them don't even know what they are doing. They don't know what they are doing. They don't know that they are being used.
Right, honorable resolutions. I love the adoptions taken today. And then the community that the chairman of the day and now is restored again. If you don't want Tony Obadi, say no.
I don't want us to walk away from here, and we are not taking a decision on the royalty distribution.
Very good.
There are a number of other issues that are important to the survival of the society, and we need to try and address as quickly as possible. Please, let's behave ourselves. The one that turned us into an unruly organization, we will not run. We will be a very respected, a very respected Nigerian organization. We will stay at that level. GM, we have, I think this thing was sent to members with respect to royalty distribution.
Yes.
I would like somebody to move a motion so we know that that matter is resolved. Does anybody have
that? I have my hand here.
Naira, as recommended by the board, the sum of 206 million Naira, as recommended by the board, be approved for distribution to members and affiliates of COSON whose names appear on the books as of May 19, 2017, and that of the said amount, the sum of 79 million Naira be immediately shared to members and general distribution, and the balance of 127 million Naira be applied to specific distribution. Is anybody moving? Please say your name.
I, Adewale Johnson, King Walema. I'm moving this motion for this amount to be distributed for all members of COSO.
Who is supporting?
I am supporting the motion that the money that is announced is now shared on all members of the COSON. Thank you.
All the people in support say aye.
Resolve that the members of the society have lost faith and trust in the members of the COSON who actively participated in prejudice and violence to highlight the society overthrowing the chairman of COSON Management Board without any reference whatsoever to the General Assembly and to expose the society to take over by the enemies of the COSON and the COSON General Assembly, and further resolve that each of these members should step down. So immediately, and the remaining members be the vacancy thereby created in the board or the next general meeting. So say hi. Say hi. Say no. Then I have it.